Well, it's lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfires at night while the wildingos call. But there's nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, than to stand in the bar of a pub with no beer. Now the publican's anxious for his quota to come. There's a faraway look on the face of the bum. The mate's gone all cranky, the cook's acting queer. What a terrible place is a pub with no beer. Now the stockman rides up with his dry, dusty throat. He breasts up to the bar, pulls a wad from his coat. But the smile on his face quickly turns to a sneer when the barman says suddenly, the pub's got no beer. Then in comes the swagman, all covered in flies. He throws down his robe, wipes the sweat from his eye. But when he is told, he says, what's this I hear? I've trudged 50 flaming miles to a pub with no beer. There's a dog on the veranda, his master he waits, but the boss is inside drinking wine with his mates. He hurries for cover and he cringes in fear. It's no place for a dog round a pub with no beer. Old Billy the blacksmith, first time in his life, has gone home cold sober to his darling wife. He walks in the kitchen, she says, you're early, Bill dear. Then he breaks down and tells her, the pub's got no beer. So it's a lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the campfires at night while the wildingos call. There's nothing so lonesome, morbid or drear, than to stand in the bar of a pub with no beer.